That is not a decision the president's going to make.
Based on?
We are not going to be in a war with Russia or putting military troops on the ground in Ukraine fighting Russia. That is several steps down the road. But what I will tell you is the president has been crystal clear and consistent. He is not sending U.S. troops to fight in Ukraine. That has not changed.